Hello, McKenna. So basically, I'm an awesome friend. So happy birthday. I recorded a bunch of videos. You don't have to watch this if you don't want, because it's probably gets boring at points for you. But my school says happy birthday to you. So here we go. I love you so much, and I'm really sorry I can't see you. Stupid play tonight. But I will see you soon, and you'll have a good present. And I love you. And I look totally weird. I look really weird. Sorry. I'm really sorry. I'm embarrassed for you. But I love you. Okay. Ready? 1, 2, 3.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear McKenna. Happy birthday to you.
Hey, I love you. Mwah. Okay, so that was my science class. Yes.
Alright. Hi, McKenna. It's your birthday. Since I'm an awesome friend, I'm totally recording this for you.
Everyone in the basketball court, can you say happy birthday to McKenna, my friend?
Happy birthday, McKenna!
Okay, cool.
Can you
say happy birthday?
No. Happy birthday, McKenna! Whoever you are. I'm pretty hot, huh?
Hello. Oh!
Who is this for?
I'm black.
Is this from McKenna?
Yeah!
Hey! Hey!
Hey! Wait!
Do you remember? No, she doesn't remember.
This is McKenna from Micaiah. This is Micaiah, my newest girlfriend.
No, here's my friend. No. Remove your arm, Masai.
Okay, I'm gonna drink up.
Say happy birthday, McKenna.
Say happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday. Say happy birthday, McKenna. That's Esther. Okay.
I want that.
Nigga!
Alright. Say happy birthday to McKenna.
Happy birthday.
Okay. My friend McKenna.
She's not my friend. Why are we saying
that? Excuse me. Say happy birthday to her because she's awesome. So happy birthday, McKenna, even though you don't know her.
Happy birthday.
Okay. I'm an awesome friend.
Oh, that's awesome. I know who she is.
Yeah, you know.
Birthday.
Yeah. Say happy birthday to McKenna. I don't know if you know her.
Hi, I don't know you.
That's Mona. She's awesome.
She's a child.
Okay. Yes, I'm totally awesome. I know. I'm trying to figure out where the other class is that doesn't come out yet. So here they come.
Happy birthday,
McKenna!
She finally finished her meeting with the teacher.
So, happy birthday.
Yeah.
Wait,
she's
13
or 14? She's 13. No, she looks 24.
Yeah.
Well, a good kind of 24, not like the ugly old kind, but like really hot 24. Anyway, I love you. Mwah.
Okay, so I think I've established that I'm really sorry like 50 times, but if you actually are at this point and you're still watching, that's cool of you. You must be rather bored, but I am told to tell you that my sister wanted to give you this. Yeah, so it's a nice little rock present. And that was like Patricio. I don't know if you remember, but Patricio Sultan was there, Masai. I'm sure you think he's really hot. yeah. Just kidding. Yeah, so this next part, I'm in my connections class. You really don't have to watch this if you don't want, but I'm in my connections class with Kyoko, who didn't get to sing to you and feels bad. but yeah, she's one of my good friends, and yeah.
We are in connections class. Yeah, we're in connections class. Thank you, Skylar. And this is my connections. We pretty much just talk and stuff. It
which is a cool class. McKenna, remember? It's her birthday?
Oh, happy birthday.
Yeah. So, and that's my teacher. Wait. Hi, McKenna.
Happy birthday, McKenna.
That's Sean.
I have a problem.
Okay.
Calling friends and shares.
Okay, so that's basically it. Yeah. Okay, editing is really, really challenging. It's not working very well, but... I miss you so, so much. I can't even tell you how much I want to see you. It's like... It's speechless. I'm speechless. Huh? I love you so much. Oh, my hair looks like crap. That's why I keep touching it. Alright, I love you so much.